time he goes to jump, he's getting yanked back down. But what it gives me the ability to do is completely ignore the dog while he's doing it. Okay? Because if I'm looking at him or I'm talking to him or I'm doing anything, he's still getting feedback from me and attention from me. By stepping on the leash, I can talk to my friend and say to my friend, don't even look at him until he stops trying to jump. And the dog's, you know, doing this a few times, and then he stops for a minute because he can't jump. And at that moment, everybody says, oh, there's a good boy. And he's like, oh, that's all I have to do? And then if he starts trying to jump again, you just take the attention away. When he stops trying, you pet him again, right? But you have to block him from being able to jump, right? If you know that there are a bunch of people that are going to go over, you know, dogs going to want to jump on all of them, the very good thing to do is secure the dog to a very sturdy piece of furniture. Stand just out of the dog's reach. Of course, now the other dog's jumping up and down, wants to jump on, you know, Aunt Mary and whatever else. Stand right out of the dog's reach and just say one time, sit and wait. And the dog jumping around, and you can talk and you wait and wait and wait. Finally, the dog stops jumping and sits down. The second the dog sits down, you start to move forward. Here's the trick. At which point, the dog will immediately stand back up again. And as the dog stands up, you say no. And step back. And the dog goes, wait. They sit down again, you start to come forward. Then they'll stay seated until you actually touch them. And before they'll stand up, you step back. And you wait. And finally they go, okay, fine, I'll stay sitting, just come over here. And they'll allow you to pet them and they'll stay seated. And you can just, then you lavish all the, you know, affection of the world on them, have everybody in the house come pet them. Right? But the minute they get up, you can step away. The key to it is to be able to prevent them from making contact, jumping, touching them. You're not playing here. I know you go to the dog parks too much. These guys are the best friends in the world. You know, the dog park, this stuff that they put on is huge. It looks like the Clash of the Titans. You know, in the old movies where they had the real bad fake dinosaurs fighting? Those faces. And people are like grabbing their kids and their dogs, and I'm like, it's pure theater. They're not fighting. They're not doing anything other than playing stuff.